What's going on, people? So this is the next mission. Still in episode 2, Amelie.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
And we are... Well, I wonder if I can build a bridge here. Let's find out, shall we? That doesn't seem like what we're looking for. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I don't know exactly how these work. If they gotta be on completely flat ground or... I don't know. I gotta figure out how to cross rivers, man. For sure.
There we go. There we go. Thank you.
I don't know that that really helps. How the fuck do you dismantle? Alright, dude. Like, honestly, this game has just lost me. Like, if I'm being honest, so far I'm kinda getting bored. Like, it's taking too long to get through any kind of story. And I'm just sitting here running materials back and forth. And sometimes having to walk through oil monsters. Like, I'm really not getting the point to all this. Which is sad, dude, because this looked like such a stellar game. I mean, it had kind of a mystery built up behind it, and I'm just like, I'm not feeling it. Like I said before, you can have all the cool visuals in the world, but if your gameplay sucks, and this is not good, that's an issue. Is really a pain in the ass, and this is just one big fucking mountain I'm crossing here. So at this point I am kind of like losing the gist of what the hell's going on here, man. Really, I don't even know much about the story anyway. I have to say, this has been a disappointment so far. See, this is just
get it
fucking pointless to me.
Goddamn cotton mouth.
really wish there was a way to move fucking faster. That's what really sucks, dude. Everything is so fucking slow and drawn out. God, bitch. For fuck's sake. Now I'm turned around. Where am I even fucking going here? Yeah, I'm completely turned around. Like, there's no way to run. Just casually moving.
There we go.
Still got quite a ways to go, man. Good on cargo for now. I don't even know what the fuck this shit is, dude. Like, this is the strangest goddamn game. Like, literally none of this makes sense to me. I don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. This shit gets you all kind of turned around. I just don't. What the fuck, dude? I'm all discombobulated and shit. I can't even see where the fuck I am at. I don't know what Mr. Squidward's problem is. I don't know what I did to him. But Squidward definitely doesn't like me. I feel like I'm heading in the right direction. That's all I know at any certainty.
Well, at least you know your limits, huh?
Yeah, I gotta say, dude, this shit has got me more fucking befuddled than anything I've ever played. Like, I have no idea what's going on. I haven't checked any reviews for this game because I kind of wanted to be a blank slate going into it. But I'm really curious now what people have to say about it.
Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Yeah, this is just nuts. Makes no sense at any point.
Drink something, dumbass.
Okay.
delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places, too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Yep, about what I expected. Must have been a lot of hard miles. All we need now is a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
Imagine that.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenot City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I've never met her in person. But it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon. And when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the chiral network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Okay.
Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
Double check the order, Summer.
Great work. That wind farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles.
Well, that's good to know. Okay, so thought I already did this. Oh, shit. About that. I guess once it's in, it's in. Alright.
Hey, you be careful on the way back.
Fuck.
facing. Remember, if it suffers an autotoxemic attack, it won't be able to help it detect ETs. To keep it calm, avoid sudden movements and stay as far away as you can from ETs and other threats.
Yeah, thanks for that tip there. See, this is the shit I'm not into. Just fucking slowly treading your way along.
Well, you better get it done.
This shit is just boring. Unfortunately, in a big way. Like, they could have done something a little bit more creative.
Thank you.
There we go. Nice.
Either there's something I just am completely missing about this, or they've made the most unexhilarating gameplay ever. I mean, I know I picked up too much cargo this time, but
it's you all right in there? Dude. There we go.
Hey, Sam, you could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Switch. I'll ride in the pod for a couple of miles. No?
Looks like you've got... Feel free to submit junk like that.
This shit's just gonna keep floating downstream, huh? Not gonna fucking eventually hit dock somewhere. Last time this shit hit shore for a while.
Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts.
I mean, it eventually came up. Oh, there it goes.
Okay, keep going. Here we go. Anyone there?
Alright, so how in the hell do I get this without dropping in the river? That's my issue. It up and maybe those things will still be there when I get back. Because obviously I'm in a bad state.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until
getting
the party.
Some shut-eye.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
Yeah, clearly.
Thank you. Good morning, Sam.
Hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise.
See if I can't figure this shit out.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Lifted.
This looks like the way to go.
Thank you. That's a fucking stack right there, buddy.
Handing over excess materials to a facility, you can increase the amount. Now, the just
okay. I'm busy. Okay. Guess I gotta take them to a different place.
Thank you for your contribution. Use of weapons.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Pleasant journey, they say. I guess my goal is up here.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Yeah, thing. It definitely does look like a path. A path to what? I don't know. A path to extreme boredom. Hopefully a path to some kind of relevance.
There we go.
It would be awesome if it was a path to relevance.
Too close. Nice.
Hey now.
There we go.
So I'm going to wet. Waste station wet. Yay. This is going where I'm going. I get the point, but I don't like it. I did this make shit annoying as fuck. Super annoying. I'm just trying to grab something and can't even do it. I literally had to hit that options menu like 10 fucking times before it went through. Alright, so a little bit to the left here. Must be it right up there. And of course I got across the fucking river. But it does look like there's ladders. So there's always that. Even dare. Hey, holy shit. Thank you. somewhere with it. Come on, buddy, you can do it. You can do it.
So glad you're here. Everything looks to be in good shape. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I think I have... Capital, not city. Yeah, so I gotta make it all the way over here. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Even though it doesn't matter much.
Yeah.
There we go. There we go. Nice. Nice. There we go. There we go.
All this shit says capital, not city, so... might as well take it. Going to the way station.
Center.
drink something.
Decontaminating suit. Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
No shit.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City is a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
Yay.
All right, until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Let's go ahead and boost everything up.
Thank you.
thirsty.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But, even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
That's a big fucking loadout.
Sam. up for performing an experiment with hematic grenades? Might be worth taking a look.
So I'm going to pause here, and I'll start this mission on the next one.